家好，我是 Flora， 是静雅和加洛门徒组的组员。
Hi everyone, I'm Flora. I am the disciple of Pastor Zoe and Roland.
我出生在中国北方的一个大的城市。
I was born in a big city in the northern part of China.
2003年因工作关系来香港地铁公司培训。
In 2003, I came to Hong Kong, the MTR Corporation for training.
2014年在香港注册结婚，转眼在这里生活了18年。
And in year 2004, I got married in Hong Kong, and in a blink of an eye, I've been living in Hong Kong for 18 years.
18年的时间，我也由青年进入了中年。
During these 18 years, I changed from a young adult into middle age.
而也在北方的父母年纪也越来越大。
And my parents living in the north, it's getting older.
更希望孩子能经常回家看看他们。
They want their children to always go back to look after them.
但2020年初的新冠疫情改变了整个世界。
But the pandemic of COVID-19 starting from in 2020 has changed the whole world.
让我们这些远在异乡的儿女无法正常回到自己的家乡。
For those children who living far away couldn't go back to their hometown.
只能通过发达的通讯和家人联系。
We could only use technology to communicate with other family members.
而家人平安也是我们心里面最大的安慰和满足。
The health and peace of our family members become the greatest satisfaction and comfort for ourselves.
但天有不测风云，一场突如其来的灾难在3月12号的清晨降临在我北方的家。
But there's always something that we couldn't expect. There was a great disaster which happened on the 12th of March in my family in the northern part of China.
爸爸因为呢急性的脑出血被紧急送往 ICU 急救。
My father was sent to ICU for rescue because of acute stroke.
当我知道这一消息，整个人几乎崩溃。
Once I received this news, I got collapsed.
第一个反应就是我要回家。
My first reaction is that I wanted to go home.
但在香港疫情正值高峰期的当时，
But it was the peak of the pandemic in Hong Kong.
航班不断的缩减变化，从深圳、珠海过关更是难上加难。
There are fewer flights and there are lots of changes, and it's not easy for me to fly back to even to Shenzhen or to Zhuhai.
可以说，想回家真是插翅难飞。
It's really hard for me to go home.
我感到自己非常的软弱无力。
I felt so weak and hopeless.
我问自己，我可以做什么？
I asked myself, what could I do?
哭泣能解决问题吗？
Could crying help solve the problem?
现在哥哥在医院里竭尽全力地奔波守候。
My brother has been striving so hard to stay in the hospital.
年老的妈妈更需要我们来安慰。
And my mom, who is in old age, she really needs comfort.
这个时候我绝对是不能软弱。
In this moment, I couldn't be weak.
我要勇敢地面对和哥哥一起撑住这个家。
I have to be brave and to support this family with my brother.
我要用我自己祭司的身份，用祷告摇动神的手。
I need to move the hand of God with my position as a priest.
求神来拯救爸爸的生命，拯救。
I'm crying out to God to help my father's life.
拯救我遇到危难的家。
To help my family who is in danger.
神的时间就是如此的奇妙。
God's timing is really amazing.
教会在3月14号接力母堂进入了40天的禁食祷告。
New Crop has continued to do the 40-day fasting after Mother Church starting from the 14th of March.
我跟随教会禁食一餐，为爸爸的病情祷告。
I follow the church and I fast a meal a day to pray for my father.
虽然爸爸的病情在医护人员精心的护理下有起色
，although my father's condition is getting better with the help of the medical members in the hospital，
但仍然没有脱离生命危险。
He's still in danger.
而且出现了发烧和肺部感染。
He's got fever and some infection with his lungs.
一直处于昏迷的状态。
He's been in a condition of coma.
我内心充满了焦虑和不安。
I was so worried and frustrated.
而恰巧就在这个关键的时刻。
And coincidentally, in this critical moment,
教会为了庆祝普尔节。
Our church is celebrating Purim.
晨祷的经文由彼得前书转为以斯帖记。
And the verses of morning devotion has been changed from 1 Peter into Esther.
而我正是从以斯帖记四章十六节。
And from Esther 4:16.
的经文中领受到。
I receive from God.
以斯帖为救犹大人三天三夜不吃不喝禁食祷告的意象。
The vision that Esther prayed 3 days and 3 nights not to eat and drink for the Jews.
决定全禁食三天为爸爸的病情祷告。
Then I've decided I also have to pray for my father's condition for 3 days.
为全家领受反败为胜的恩膏。
I need to receive this anointing from defeat into victory.
全禁食三天三夜虽然是辛苦的。
It's not easy for me to fast and pray for 3 days a night.
但神的拯救是及时的。
But God's salvation is just in time.
爸爸的病情开始出现好转。
My father's condition is getting better.
体温逐渐下降。
He has lower temperature.
但仍然是昏迷。
Although still in coma.
偶尔有微弱的意识。
Sometimes he got some weak consciousness.
现在我们最期待的就是爸爸的苏醒。
What we're expecting is that my father will wake up.
我在网上也查看了一些资料。
I look at some information online.
说脑出血病人一般会在14天内逐渐的苏醒。
Saying that the patient suffered from stroke should gradually wake up in 14 days.
但当时爸爸已经昏迷了11天。
But at that time, my father has been in coma for 11 days already.
而且之前，于是我就请我的组长静雅牧师。
So I invite my cell leader, Pastor Zoe.
和我小组的姐妹为爸爸的病情来代祷。
And the sister in the cell group to pray for my father.
而且之前母堂的组长和姐妹也同时为爸爸的病情代祷。
And also my old cell leader in the mother church and other sisters are also praying for my father.
大家互为肢体，一起摇动神的手。
We come together and move God's hands together.
奇迹再次出现。
And we see miracles.
爸爸在第十四天苏醒过来。
My father was waken up on the 14th day.
更可以用微弱的声音跟医护人员说谢谢。
And he could even say thanks to the medical staff.
我听到这个消息。
When I heard this news,
我真的是控制不到我自己的泪水。
I just couldn't control my tears.
我真的很感谢。
I really thank God.
主耶稣对我一家人在危难时候的拯救。
God's salvation in the difficult time of my family.
我知道爸爸在康复的路上。
I know that in the road of the recovery of my father,
会有很多的艰辛和不容易。
It's not easy and would face lots of difficulties.
但我相信有神的保护和家人的关爱。
But I trust that with God's salvation and the love of my family,
爸爸一定会好起来。
My father will recover soon.
我现在虽然身在香港
，although I'm still in Hong Kong,
但每天都会发一段小小的视频和爸爸互动。
But I would send some short video clips to communicate with my father,
帮助爸爸在言语上有更及时的治疗。
To help him got some training in speaking.
也可以让爸爸感觉到我一直在他的身旁。
And I want him to know that I've been staying with him.
支持他，为他加油。
To support him.
我2018年的十二月来到了611琳琅堂。
I came to 611 in 2018 in December.
19年受洗。
I was baptized in the year of 2019.
是家族里第一个基督徒。
I'm the first Christian in my family.
在三年多教会的生活里
，When I'm staying in church for three years，
我渴慕神的话语。
I'm longing for God's words.
我知道圣经就是一本宝藏。
I know that the Bible is treasure.
于是我跟随晨祷。
So I follow the morning devotion.
但是在这次危难中
But in this crisis,
我发现自己的信心非常软弱。
I realized that my faith is so weak.
并不是在出现问题的时候，并不是第一时间去寻求神的帮助。
When I faced the problems, I didn't came to seek God at first.
而是用自己的方法。
But I just use my own ways.
感谢神一直在晨祷中释放神的话语。
Thank God for releasing His words during morning devotion.
让我放下自己，谦卑回转，呼求神。
So that I could lay down myself, humble, return, and cry out to God.
当我谦卑自己的时候
As I humble myself,
把爸爸的危难交在神的手中
To offer my father's condition into God's hands,
用信心宣告的时候
To declare with faith,
奇迹就发生了
Miracles happened.
我在这个月的二十一号会踏上回家的路。
I will go back to my hometown on the 21st of April.
虽然我会面对长时间的隔离和一些不确定的变化
，although I would face quarantine and lots of uncertainties，
但我相信耶和华是我的保护。
I trust that God is my protection.
他必保守看顾我，为我开道路。
He must protect me and open a new way for me.
今天我站在神的殿里。
Today I'm standing in the house of God.
不仅要代表我的爸爸和所有的家人，感谢耶和华的拯救。
I'm representing my father and my family members for God's salvation.
更要为他做见证。
Not only that, I am doing testimony for God.
神是真的
God is real
认识神是我一生中的幸运
It's my greatest gift for knowing God in my life
如果你同我一样有幸认识神
If you want to know God, it's just like what I did
一定要紧紧抓住神的手
You must hold on to God's hands
用单纯的心去跟随他
To follow God with a pure heart
你就会拥有一笔无形的精神财富
You would receive the greatest treasure, and spiritual property.
当你软弱跌倒的时候
，When you are weak and you fall down.
当你遇到危难的时候
，When you are facing difficulties.
他会帮助你
，He must help you.
给你前行的力量和方向
，Give you the strength and the direction for you to move on.
愿一切荣耀颂赞。归给天上的阿爸父
May God receive all the honor and glory.